My name is Aarav, Sunit and Vihaan. Today we have made hydrochloric launcher. It can only launch an aeroplane and a bullet. We have made to represent how the Navy boats in Navy, how does the aeroplane fly in emergency. It is not the same as the Navy's, but we have different one.
And I will explain how this plane flies. So in modern planes, there is a slight curve on the end of the plane. So when the air travels, it gets stuck below it and that generates lift. But for gliders, it is not that much, so it can be maintained and balanced, so it will stay in level.
And if you raise this elevators at the front, the air will go like this, causing the plane to go up. So if you drop it from a height, it will go like this and land smoothly.
Now we are going to tell about its functioning and how does the Navy's aeroplanes work. The launcher in Navy's aeroplanes, there are less friction and more pressure. Air is not the same. We simply push the syringe and this lifts and the plane is launched. I will show you how. Now we push the syringe and it goes up and the launcher launches it. This is all because of the trigger. These two sticks lift up the launcher. And the stick, can you see that over here? It loses the trigger and therefore the launcher is shooted. If we keep this launcher up, the trigger will not stay. It will just move. We have placed